Microboards are committed to respecting principles of self-direct support. They follow the direction of the focused person, regardless of how that person communicates and the complexity of support needs. Jeff has complex needs. His board works in partnership with him, following his direction, interests and needs. The board holds the contracted funds for his services and are the service provider of those services. Jeff provides the direction and the board provides the infrastructure to honor that direction. Vela has six principles that microboards follow. These statements reflect those principles. All boards supported by Vela use the principles as their essential building blocks and the philosophy for their supports and services. This is how the first four principles are acted on by Jeff's microboard. They are mutual friends. When they were younger, Jeff was the guy with the most floor space in his place. They made beer together at his place because it made sense to make it in the largest space. These statements carve off the rest of the principles as belief statements, expressing the focus and intent of microboards. Jeff's microboard members see the relationships with Jeff and one another as dynamic and reciprocal. They assist him in participating in activities like parasailing, hang gliding and or recreation. He returns the favor, with the help of his personal assistants, by babysitting or taking care of a pet, etc. Microboards recognize the inherent value of natural relationships and honor those relationships. They also realize some people may require additional assistance to carry out their activities of daily living, and they should choose who helps them and when that help is provided. Microboard members' time is not paid, but they may choose to hire staff if needed to provide support to the person, and they can become the employer of record, hiring, training and supervising staff. The individual is always the leader in this process. The board member's support is indicated and needed. Jeff has input throughout the process and at a level he feels most comfortable with. He doesn't write the actual checks, but he directs others to do so. The board members handle the administration of the society. Jeff provides the direction and review. Jeff created the second microboard in British Columbia. It has been active since he was 21 years old. Many things have changed over the years, but those changes were reflective of Jeff's lifestyle changes, his health needs and his aspirations.